Kaavi Kala is the architectural art of etching on walls in religious as well as secular structures. It involves inlay or etching work done in contrasting colors of red and white. Red pigment of locally available laterite soil called kaav and lime plaster made from seashells are the materials used. Tools used are pointed instruments and float. Kaavi Kala originated in Goa, from where it spread to some other regions like North Karnataka and Savantwadi in Maharashtra. The Kaavi Kala murals are flush with the wall surface and become a part of the plaster itself. Hence, it is an extremely durable mural for exterior surfaces upon drying. This beautiful craft is on the verge of decline today. It is our responsibility to preserve it. The surface of the wall is prepared by applying a bond coat of jaggery and acacia gum. A 5 to 7 mm layer of kaav is then applied on the wall using a float. Then the design is marked using pointed instruments. The excess kaav is etched out using a spatula. It needs to be done within 2 to 3 hours before the kaav hardens. This layer is polished for 2 to 3 days using a smooth river stone. Polishing smoothens out the tool marks, strengthens the layer and also gives a glossy effect. The bond coat of jaggery, rice husk and acacia gum is then applied in parts to be filled in. After this, lime plaster is filled in layers of about 1 to 2 mm using a small trowel or painting knife, as thick layer can lead to cracks upon drying. The excess lime plaster is wiped off the polished surface with a slightly damp cloth.